Hello, my fellow comets, and again, welcome back. Yes, back to what? Splatoon 2. Oh, you know, a game where you tweet me your Switch friend codes. I'll add you, play with you, and I rage out. Not literally, but I am hearing that Dashy ended his Super Mario Maker 2 run. He really mean it. Been trying to use the splatter shot to win the turfs last time. Throughout my broken stress meter. That's pretty awful, isn't it? And I hear that E3 is coming, but it's gonna be virtual. Or else, in person too. But I think it's gonna be both. Just in case. I don't like jazz, minus ink theory. Mine's ink theory. I like all the bands. Keep squid partying. Just when you do it with your friends. Bruh. Is that you, Blue Inkling? You don't even have your purple high horses yet. I've been playing Zelda Breath of the Wild. Drafting sucks. I beat OE within one day. That's your name. Can't wear it out, that SRB2 Duke. Dude. I don't like ghoulies, but my that's all the small letters is I can't read them. You are valid. I am valid. Cephalorock. Is your name too? Still single. Well, I'm trying to find the right GF, you know. This is little Judd with Callie's hat. Alright, that's enough posting. The splatting is in my hand. We're at the humpback pump track. I've got purple, they got teal. I mean, we got purple and they got teal. And I have the Kenta splatter shot. That will do easy with splatting at others without getting my stress meter broken. Okay, back to the spawn point. To attack the three guys. Uh-oh, I hear. Hey! You're not nice with that Octoshot replica. Hey! Don't chase me! Hey! I told you so! If only if my friends were here. It was close. Try to get these three. Hey! Yikes! You broke my stress meter again. Just like what you did last. Hey! Forward. Only thing I can do is report the players who have been trying to attack me. We're at Wahoo World. I've got the pink. They've got the teal. Sky blue, I'm sorry. I've mistaken that. It's all because I'm confused. Okay. Got the Tenta missiles ready. Three is all I'm taking. God, just, I don't know who that, got none. I almost got splatted. Before I get the inkjet. Well, hey! I got him again, but he got me back. Someone got the Booyah Bomb. Like, my teammate got the Booyah Bomb. The only two I take with my Tenta missile. I got the glitch! I got Durham Gay! That's what you deserve from making us lose! Sadly, there's not any splat threat until the next year. What the? I said the spawn point! That's better. Yikes. Glitch got me back, but don't worry, my teammate handled it, just in case. I got him again, let's see. if we won. Yes, we surely did. But no broken stress meters. Alright, I'm pink again. There. Sky blue again. Just as long as I try to slap them for my win again. I'm back in the spawn point. I took 3! I got a sniper here! They do work for me! I have a sniper in my team. It's back to the spawn point because I keep on charging up special items! For the right-hand team, they're all screwed. What the? Hey! Your mom gave that. I need to slap someplace else. Not the someplace else from Donkey Hoagie. Yikes! Emmett. You insane. Yikes. Hey. I got Freya! Well, couldn't get 4, sadly. But I did. I did afterwards. I got Freya again. I got your mom Gaia. No! Not that place! Well... the stress meter's broken for the third match. Next! Alright, here we go again, once again. We are orange and they are purple. Could see some Splatoon leaks. Or Splatoon 3 leaks. They are everywhere. I got Freya! With my sneak attack. Just when I steal her snack and eat it. Well, that 3 with 1 got away. Got killed. Not I'm getting killed by. Hey! They got me. Hey! What the? Yikes! those dually squirts. That's what I used them last time. He got away. Hey! Vimo. Boys don't say Vimo, they say Umi. I got Freja. Posted 30 more seconds. Yikes! Yikes! I should have voted for that. Phew, that was close. They would have... Hey! Got me. He won't get away with this. Well... Hey! That's it! Time for Salmon Run! And now it's time for Salmon Run! Lost Outpost! We got Pink! And I've got the Sploosh-O-Matic. Yeah! I've got the Inkjet too! And the tide is high, so... Where's the boss? Aha! There's the boss. Take that, chum. Boss. Okay, I hear it. Yikes! Well, we finally did get the Steelhead and the team together. Oh, see you. I better watch my back. End it. End the wave now. We got 9 eggs over 4. L3 nozzle node. Oh, the tide is lowering. The shoreline is next. Oh, this is the wrong way. Ah, the right way. The scrapper is dead. By the way, those nozzle noses can't be fired non-stop. Finally. Got the steel eel. Out of my way, chum. And Kohawks. Chum. another steel eel. Bigger than time. We got it. Come on. Another 9 eggs for the second wave. I've got the carbon roller. The tide is backing up to middle. Oh. Alright, off the basket. I would have dumped. Got the moss. Good. Huh? What the? Here's the stripper. The last thing I'm gonna do is use my inkjet, hoping there's another boss on it. Eggs are gone. In! Oh, 27 eggs. That means that another set of 9 eggs. Yep, that's what I said. It will take a long time for me to get back up to Overachiever or something. Let's see, we got Marie. Nice G standard. Need swim speed? Order my gear. Be happy, pride. Be yourself. Happy day. Bruh. Oh, I said that already. Looks like Mega Man to me. I don't know, I'm trying. Keep trying so you can get better. Ah, what does that mean? Are you like screaming or something? I restarted Splatoon 2 on my brother's Switch, Wii. You resetting something? I'm done. So that's my gameplay with the Kenseth Splatter Shot. But next time I may do the Tentatech one. Easier for me to shoot at. But also some rollers I prefer just in case. But anyhow, thumbs up, comment, share with your friends if you enjoyed this. Subscribe to me and follow me, links in the descriptions below. Let's hope you're staying safe at home, but If you want to go out, please get your shot and then wear your mask. I mean, if you're fully vaccinated, you will drop it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.